the day of Pentecost. Are you with me? When the day of Pentecost was fully come, they were all in one place. They were all with one accord, and suddenly there came a sound from heaven like a rushing of a mighty wind, and it filled the whole house where they were sitting. But it was not till they became one. Will y'all help me say loud, make us one. If we can become one, the devil will be cast out, bodies will be healed, yeah, lives will be changed. Will y'all help me say loud, make us one. If we're one, we'll have joy. Of the power of God, we've got to forget about ourselves, forget about our pride, forget about our friends, forget about what you look like, forget about your clothes, and get your mind on the mind of Christ. I tell you, no matter what's going on in your life tonight, I'm here to tell you there is deliverance in that name Jesus. Y'all don't hear me. In order for the Holy Ghost to really work for us, that name Jesus, it's a medium. I said it's a medium. Whenever you deal in the spirit world, you got to have a medium. If you're a voodoo person, you're going to use drugs. You'll use crystal balls. Y'all don't hear me. But you got to have a medium. But if you want God in your business, you better learn what that medium is. And that medium is Jesus. If you walk in here burdened, if you walk in here tried, if you walk in here with trouble, if you're confused in your mind, I tell you to call on that name Jesus. I want to give it a try tonight. How many of y'all willing to give it a try? If you'll give it a try, I want you to raise your hand. When I say three, I want you to start calling that name. And if there is sickness in your body, expect your deliverance, just like I got tonight. Come looking for your deliverance. If you got money problems, start looking for God to open a door. Are you ready? Ask your neighbor, say, neighbor, are you ready? One's for the Father. Get ready. Two is for the Son. Will y'all help me say, Jesus? Looking for a miracle tonight. I don't know about you. I am looking for a miracle. When I say three, I want you to put your hands together and open your mouth and call on that name. Because there's Same thing. God will be one.